What's up, my babies? Zach Scott here playing Jurassic Park the game. And, whoa, we're already off to a crazy start. He just hit his head. Things are breaking because the whole grenade went off. And you're going to have to jump over too, right? All right. All three jump over. Watch out. There's still like a Mesosaur somewhere. Oh, my God. I think that's his name. Mesosaur. I don't know. I don't even remember. All right. Complete that. Ethics part two. Not sure what that had to do with ethics. Oh, see that swimming dinosaur still out there? Oh, my God. How does that work? How does that water not flood in through the top? Maybe it's just the way it's pressurized in here.
Is anybody hurt? Is everyone all right?
You mean besides being trapped in this bubble by that desgraciado?
Desgraciado?
As dead.
Don't say that. Somebody might, somebody will come for us.
Oh, Jerry. Yoder left us here. He'll take the boat and not tell anyone about us.
Maybe he won't take the boat.
He has the canister. He knows where the boat is.
He, doesn't have the canister.
What?
I'm sorry. I promise not to steal anymore.
Okay,
but
that one's a freebie.
Jerry, look!
Oh, great. Just great.
Uh-oh.
Why is it flooding?
Must be the damage to the door. We're losing air pressure.
Oh.
This place will flood right up to the highest hole in the roof.
I knew it.
Damn it! Even if we could open the door against the pressure, the whole rotunda is flooded. There's nowhere to go.
Wait a second.
We can swim.
Maybe there still is a way out. If we swim.
Swim? We won't make it 20 feet with that Mosasaur swimming around.
Maybe. Look at that pipeline. It leads out of this lagoon. There are caves at the far end. Those caves connect to others that lead back to the beaches. We use the pipeline as cover.
And you think we can hold our breath the whole way?
Dad, look. There's diving gear.
No, God. We don't know the first thing about scuba diving.
I do.
What? Scuba?
We have to distract the Mosasaur. Figure
Mosasaur.
Something out and meet us back down here.
Scuba diving?
Oh, boy. This is gonna suck.
How are you holding up, Jess?
Okay, I guess. I'd feel a lot better if we weren't trapped in the bottom of the lagoon.
Truth. Don't worry. We're going to get out of this. Oh, come on. How could this be so complicated? I don't know thing one about diving.
Dad, don't mess with the mixture valve. They're all preset.
Since when do you know about diving?
Remember those lessons you wouldn't let me take?
Did your mother override my decision?
Actually, Steve bought me lessons. It was a secret.
Steve.
Mom's boyfriend.
Yeah. If it's any consolation, I got grounded and Steve slept on the couch for a week.
Alright, let's look around. What's this? This is the water flooding in.
Wonder how long it'll take for this room to flood.
Let's not find out, Dad.
Let's just wait and find out. In fact, alright. Switch to this view.
I'll be right back.
I'm gonna go up here.
Feeder program. Hatchery B, pool 4. That looks like the one scheduled for today's feeding.
Maybe we can feed them early. Release all the food.
That ought to keep it busy.
Hopefully. Unless it thinks that we're like a better catch. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. We got cool Jurassic Park scuba diving suits on.
I changed my mind. These are rebreathers and I've never actually used one. I'm not ready for this.
Hey. You can do this.
What if something goes wrong? I don't want to do this. I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
This is the scene where Jess dies. I trust you.
Sweetheart, look at me. You were right about me. I don't give you the trust you deserve. I don't give you a chance to prove it either. But here, now, you've done more than enough to earn that trust. I know you're capable of great things. I trust you, Jess. I know this is something you can do.
Oh, great.
I just don't want you to go away. I'm so tired of you always going away.
I know, honey, but I'm here right now, and I'm not going to leave you alone. I'll be here with you all the way. Now, what's the diver signal for okay?
It's universal. Duh.
Right. Well, I promise to signal you whenever you check on me, okay?
Scared.
Let's... As scared as that time you accidentally walked into Uncle Wallace's room while he was washing his nose?
It was so gross. I didn't know it was, like, prosthetic.
Yeah.
Okay, Jess, you ready?
Let's do this.
So, how do these things work?
I don't know.
Well, these are closed-circuit rebreathers. They look custom-designed.
What's this?
This is the regulator. It's built into the mask. It wants to help you breathe. Don't fight it. And don't hold your breath.
Okay, don't hold my breath.
Huh.
The tank is small, maybe 15 minutes of air.
Is that enough?
But it recycles the air you exhale. It should work for about 45 minutes. Try not to freak out. You use air faster. You might even mess up the CO2 scrubbers.
Oh, God.
That sounds bad.
CO2 poisoning is totally bad. That's it. The suit's mostly automated. It'll keep you, like, buoyant and manage your oxygen. Oh, and try to swim casual.
Swim casual?
Don't spaz out. It attracts sharks.
And Mosasaurus.
Probably them, too. Turn around.
Oh, boy. Let's take this. This is going to work. I'm probably going to have to shoot a Mosasaur. I mean, she's already. All right, we're already ready. Already. Let's do this. We got swimming to do. In the form of clicking buttons. Swimming casually. We're dressed up in bright colors so the Mosasaur can see us. I'm just casually swimming. Hitting buttons. Oh god! I missed one. Crap. Let's do this again. Left. Alright. Okay. This is kind of nerve-wracking, to be honest. It's the quiet of the lagoon that really gets to you. Alright. Yep, let's keep going. Oh no, I didn't even get a chance to hit a button. It can't fit there, what are you thinking? Oh god. Don't freak out. Alright. Yes! Push her through. Good lord. My god. I have to do a lot to make this thing go through. It's testing all of my dexterity that I have in my hands. Oh my god, the Mosasaur. Oh, son of a crap. I should have known. You should definitely hide. Yeah, or you should swim all the way over there. Yeah, try to outswim the Mosasaur. Should definitely try that. Okay, yeah, going in here is not a bad idea, to be honest. Okay. None of these characters can talk right now, so I have to do all the talking for you guys. That was a close call. Too bad I can't take these things with us. Oh, he's back. Is he just gonna attack me? Oh boy. What am I looking for? Yep, let's do that. Yep. Okay. Whoa. I got the check mark. Uh-oh. I'm sinking. Oh boy. We're okay. Oh, never mind. Changed my mind. Not okay. Oh, man. Whoa! Okay, that was close. Oh, my God. I should swim into his throat and then, like, kill him from the inside out. That would be something. That was exciting. Barely made it. Have we even made it all the way? Probably not. Oh, he sees us. Okay. Okay, we're gonna... Nope. Never mind. Okay, we're gonna make it. He's not gonna know it hit him. Oh, not yet. He's looking. He's looking. Let's go. Let's go. Nope. What am I waiting for? Alright, there we go. Don't know what that's about. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's just swim. Okay. I see. I see. He wants me to wait. Yes! Made it through. Maybe. Good lord. Oh man. Oh god! Okay. Okay. Yeah, let's swim out of here, please. This thing is very... Oh my god, I got it. Did I do it? Yes! Oh, nice. That's cool. Compressed air to do not puncture. But I did, and it saved my life. That's why you never follow instructions, guys. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. Come back tomorrow for more Jurassic Park. Click the like button to give me one up.